Hello, today I'm in Dodge Nitro. In this video I'll show you how to enter DVD play options. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display and go to setup. Scroll down, go to DVD play options and manage it from here. I can't manage this function currently because I don't have any disk in the disk slot. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.